I'll be honest with you, I'm trying my best to learn to love El Hadj Diouf, but it really is a terrible struggle. Paddy Kenny probably has the same difficulty after having his reproductive organs seized upon by everyone's least favourite Senegalese. Here's the eye-watering moment, followed by Diouf's quite maddening expression of innocence. Here's a better angle. Needless to say, Diouf was about to open the scoring.